We're home. Woo! So, I just got back home from work. I had a client. You just seen footage from my shoulder workout, which was trained magnetizing you on my oven. Superb. So cool. So that was fasted this morning. Deltoid workout. Deltoid destruction. Yeah, just trained fasted. I'm getting used to it. I like it. I woke up. I didn't sleep well last night. And I woke up. Well, I didn't wake up. I was awake until about 1. And I was starving. I got home starving. Had some cottage cheese and some crackers with peanut butter on. But it just wasn't enough. So I got up, had a glass of milk, half a protein bar, and maybe some chocolate. We're human. We're all human. I'm not going to lie. A really good shoulder session. 50 minutes. And I just did all the angles of deltoids, as you saw. I'm sure I would have done a commentary on it. I'm going to have a look at the footage soon. But I'm back to get up some lunch. And I think I'm going to have some sushi, which I should have worn the other day. Looking forward to that. Anyway, I'll see you in a bit. Also, guys, just snagged myself. Not one. Not two. Not three. Not four, but five monsters. So I'm about to crack open this sushi and it looks delightful. Oh, look at that. I've only recently got into sushi. I've just started really loving it, and it's a treat nowadays because this was like £6 for this one. But the macros in the whole pack is really good. So per pack is 245 calories, 2.4 fat, carbohydrates 45. My aim today, protein 9.4, my aim today is to eat more carbs. That's my goal. Just throwing that one out there. Because if there's anything that I eat the most of, if there's anything that would lack in my macros and I find hardest to eat, it's carbs. So sushi's a good way to get the carbs in. And also, I've got spinning tonight, which is an extra calorie burn, so I'm going to enjoy this. I'm also going to sip on a Monster, and I'm going to edit up the video that is already up. So obviously, while I'm doing a new video, I'll be editing the previous video. So I'm always ahead of myself, and I've always got a video lined up. So yeah, I'm going to crack open this lovely bit of food, and I'll see you in the next clip. So I also snagged up these protein bars earlier. These are great for extra bit carb, extra bit fuel, and then I've got four grenade bars. I'm taking one to work. So yeah, I got hold of them. What is the time? It's 25 to 2, and I need to be at work at 2. So it's about a 10 minute cycle, but I've got to get a rush on because It's been a really productive morning, actually. I've had a good morning. But, I'm back to smash work. I've got 4 hours with the kids and things to do, catch up on paperwork and stuff. And then I've got to spin at 6:15 to 7:15. Then I'm meeting Archer in town. And then I think I'm going to try and persuade her to get a kebab. We'll see if it works. Anyway, back to cycle.